Did you know that there was a bus that used to run in the 1960s from Calcutta in India to London in England? The double-decker bus was known as Albert, and the trips covered by it were called Albert Tours. Interestingly, this was the world's longest bus route, and one side travel between London and Calcutta on it would cost £145, which was undoubtedly a whopping amount in those days. Rare pictures of the historical bus are now doing rounds on social media, and the netizens are loving them.